storm water.
Run it down here. And it comes out at the street here. Now either Crocky, hello Crocky, hello. Crocky's right, he might be wrong. Or Ratty's right, or he might be wrong. Hello Ratty, hello. So I don't know which one of these it comes out of. One of them, I'm guessing. I think Ratty might be right. Right. I think it's full of roots. The usual suspects. Have a quick look. Get a little clean. Got a spider on my hat.
Yeah.
Full of roots. Lots of roots. Shockers. Shockers with roots. All right, I think we'll go with the little axe to begin with. Put that little baby on. Just make a little path through the system. I just make sure that head's clear. We want to see one coming out there and two at the back, at least.
There's not much coming out of the front.
Which is not good. Give it a little bit of a clean. Good thing I checked it, because if it's not working 100%, you got to work harder.
Alright, we might come from this side. Blast it out. Drag it all back. I'll push it a bit further, just so we get to head out to the street. Feels like we're there. Nah, I reckon there might be a little bit of a break in there. Yeah, we're right here. Telephone pole right above it too. So there is a problem. There is a problem there. Grab the trusty shovel. I think we're coming out of the fife. This way, this comes in handy. Pressure off. Good little chore. Okay. Roots. Nozzle. A little bit of water coming out. So I dare say, let's fire this back. Oh yeah. The pipe is kaput. There's a section here that's missing.
All right. I guess we'll come from this end now. Blast up this way. Croc, you got it wrong. It wasn't this one. If we supervise there, Brady, Croc can supervise here.
Okay, I'll try harder next time.
You better. Okay, what do we put on? Which one do we want? We're just clearing sand, so maybe just the double barrel. Because it's going to drop low, it's going to sweep all that sand out nicely. Okay, pressure. Pressure on. Barrel. Oh, it's full of sand, that's why. I think there's more brakes there. Wouldn't surprise me. Yeah, it's dropped a bit. We're not getting the barrel, double barrel past there. We might have to use the small one. Bent rotor drill this one. It's small, but very powerful. And it'll get into small spaces. So this pipe here has dropped, which will allow this to go through. Whereas that is not going to negotiate the drop. let's have a look at the extent of this damage. I reckon it needs to be replaced from there to there, because there's another drop here and it's coming apart there. And as you can see here, she's not happy, but she's flowing. That's something. We might go do the rest with the DC-43. Good work, DC-43. Come on, Radiant Croc, our race is up there. Oh, beat me to it.
Well done. Thank you. Well done. Told you we're faster.
Yeah, well, you took the shortcut straight up the old drain pipe. Now, I guess we'll just go down. With the mighty penetrator.
Thank you.
truck. Jump in. Beautiful. Have a little muck around. Ready, dip. Very good. Looking good. Looking very good. Now I'm just going to clear this pipe. This pipe goes inside, I think. Up to here. So there's a gully there, stormwater must come up and here.
we're gone 300 meters. That can't be right. It's not that far to the street.
All right. Enough joking. Let's get serious. Give it a little wash.
Yeah, no, if it says 500 meters, I guess it is 500 meters.
Lays a little bit flat there, there's a bit of a belly. Well, that might just be the roots. There might still be a few little roots in there. I can hear the double barrel. He says he wants to have a go.
All right.
In you go. Good work. Roots. Good work.
I think the line lays a little bit flat. There's a belly in the line. And I think what we're looking at there is the break. There's our camera. All right, so at least they're flowing. We might do a little temporary patchy thing here, and we're done. Our work will be done.
Yes, yes, it's looking clean. I know. Shameful. Although it's clean, I can't see what I'm looking for. Here it is. Trust the angle grinder. Bit of a bodge, but that's all you need to do for now. Come back, dig it up, replace it from there to the street, and Bob's your uncle. Return the sand to where it came from. I need some more soil. Where can I find some soil? Soil. I think this is the soil from where they emptied out the grate that we just jetted. Lots of worms in there. You know who likes them? That'll be correct. Radian croc and magpie. I think croc ate magpie. The little legless bird. Talking about crocky and ratty. Here they are. Ready for lunch?
Yeah.
I feel I can rustle you up. There we go. Big one for you, Croc. Open wide.
Mmm, delicious. No, you let him go. Only get one chance at the old wormy. There you go, Ruddy. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Much better manners than the old croc.
Delicious.
That's good. All right. 1, 2, 3, lift, boys. Oh, what'd I do with the axes? Well, you might pack up, give it a hose down, all done. Thanks for help, fellas. All good?
All good,
says Ruddy.
All good, says Croc.
All good.